Hello, Dr. Wendelin Hume here, and I wanted to wish you a happy Memorial Day weekend. In many parts of the country, this is a time when we celebrate and get together over a long holiday weekend, the idea of Memorial Day. And I know that can be difficult to say happy Memorial Day because what we're doing is we are remembering those that are no longer with us, whether they're veterans that died in service or have died since they served, or Memorial Day is really expanded to think about all our relatives and friends that have passed from this plane of existence to the next. And how can you be happy they're not here? That is difficult. It's also difficult. Did you know that May is Mental Health Awareness Month? So it is difficult to realize that it's important to remember those who have passed. That's actually an important part of good mental health, that we're not always just happy and up. Part of the human condition is a natural cycle of some ups and downs. Now, we want more ups than downs, and we don't want either the ups or the downs to be too long or too marked, too far down. But it is normal to actually be happy, to be around friends, have a weekend, do picnics and barbecues, celebrate all of those that are with us here and now. Life is short, make the most of it while you can. That's perfectly logical. It's also important to remember, even with a twinge of sadness, those we've loved, those we wish were here with us, those we miss, but it is with fondness that they existed and that they still live on in our memories. That's actually a good thing. And we'll want that, so we want to model that for our children and family members. We will want that when we're gone. We don't want to be forgotten like we never existed. And we don't want them to be too deeply saddened for too long with our passing. So isn't it better that it is with a twinge of regret and sadness that they would remember us, but they celebrate us? It is for us that they're still here and that kind of thing. And the next generations and the families are coming together, remembering the ancestors that have passed and enjoying their life and looking forward to their future. That is part of the natural cycle. That is part of the four directions. That is part of the seasons. That is part of good mental health. That's part of how it's supposed to be. There are moments to be sad. There are plenty of moments to be happy. So I hope you take some time this Memorial Day weekend to think with fondness and a hint of regret those we've loved that are not here with us now. But then honor their memory by making the most of the weekend and being happy and celebrating life with those that are still here with us. I hope you have a great week. If you ever need help, someone to talk to, working on those goals, achieving the most out of your life, feel free to contact me or any other mental health professional that can help you. I wish you a great week, and so your challenge this week is to think fondly of someone that is no longer here, but then to be able to move beyond that and appreciate those that are here. Hope you have a great weekend, and I'll talk to you next week. Bye.